Turn on your intercom. Turn on the Bluetooth on your phone. Connect new unit. And then you press the E2 button until it starts flashing. Like this. And then you will see the Snell E2 on your phone. Press on it. And then allow